Hello guys, come with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. Insurance business model. Insurance my use the subscription business model collecting premium payments periodically in return for ongoing and or company benefit offer to policyholder. Apa?
Mudah
bro?
Satu selawet.
Mudah sampai bu? Underwriting and investing in a business model aims to collect more in premium and investment income than is paid out in loss, and to also offer a competitive price with customer. We also profit can be reduced to a simple equation: profit and a premium plus investment income is a loss underwriting expense. You should make money in two ways: through underwriting your present pay, which is usually to insure and decide how much in premium to charge for a certain industries, and taking the brunt of the result, be it come to fruition. By investing the premium collected from insurance parties, the most complicated aspect of insuring down to a real scale of rate making price setting of police, with your statistic and probability to approximate the rate of water claims based on a given risk after producing rest to insure, with duration to reject or as a restore the other within process. On the basic level, insurance making involves looking at the frequency and severity insured perils and the aspect of every payout resulting from these perils. Thereafter, insurance company will collect historical loss data, bring the loss data to present value, and compare the perils loss to the premium collection in order to assess rate adequacy. Loss ratio and expense loss are also used, rating for different risk factors involved. At the most basic level, comparing the loss with loss relatives, appropriate twists as money loss, but therefore, features twists as much more complex multivariate analysis or sometimes just multiple characteristics are involved in a univariate analysis called produce comfort result, or the statistical method may be used in assessing the probability of water loss. Upon termination of a given policy, the amount of premium collected minus the amount of part out in the insurance derivative profit on that policy and derivative performance is measured by something called the combined ratio, which is the ratio of expense loss to premium. A combined ratio of less than 100% indicates an underwriting profit, balancing over 100% indicates an underwriting loss. A company with a combined ratio of over 100% may never remain profitable due to investment earning. Insurance companies and investment profit on what are available reserve is the amount of money on hand at any given moment that and the insurance has collected in insurance premium, but has not paid out any claims. Insurance start investing insurance premium as soon as they are collected and continue to earn interest or other income on them until claims are paid out. Naturally, the fault method is difficult to carry out in an economically depressed period where market to cause insurers to save away from investment and to tighten up their underwriting standards, so upper economy generally means high insurance premium. This tendency to sweep between profitable and unprofitable period over time is commonly known as the underwriting as or insurance cycle. Claim insurance. Claim and loss handling is the material utility of insurance. Is the actual product part. Claims may be fed by insurance strategy with the insurer, actual brokers, or again, the insurer might require that the claim be fed on its own proprietary form or might accept claims on a standard industry form such as this produced by Accord. Insurance company claims department employ large number of claims such as the support by a staff of record management and data and keykers. Income claims are classified based on severity and are asked to adjust award statement authority various with their knowledge and experience. The adjuster undertakes an investigation of each claim, usually in close cooperation with the user, determines if coverage is available under the terms of the insurance contract, and if so, there is an upper monetary value of the claim, and after its payment, the policyholder might hire their own public adjuster to negotiate the settlement with the insurance company on their behalf for the police. That are complicated where a claim might be complex. The insurance may take out a part insurance police at on called loss recovery insurance risk cover. The cost of a public adjuster in the case of a claim. Okay guys, this is my discussion about this story. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And see you next time.